lunch. I was hungry for the rest of the day because of you, Ben Dick!
You're supposed to label food before you put it in the communal fridge!
It was labeled!
It was not!
Well, what's this? Typical B-grade police officers.
Now, why can't they duel with guns like regular officers?
Exactly! Exactly! They're not like the amazing Dobry and Burgess! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh, will you two shut up? Now is not the time. It was a betrayal of my trust. You're no better than Hero!
Well, actually, about that.
She didn't betray us after all.
What? Of course she did! Hero was the only one who knew the location of the drugs and when we'd be gone. She lied all along to betray me! To betray us!
On a hunch, Virgin and I decided to snoop out the Capulet method. We heard it from the leader himself. Capulets were the ones who stole back the drugs, and they set Hero to take the fall.
Hero was innocent? I said all those horrible things to her! She died thinking that! How the hell did they know where the safe house was?
So she wasn't a Montague spy after all. I guess that does explain why they had her killed.
You think that explains why Doom had those daughter executed? Ha! She really is a monster!
Where do you think she's going?
Hutch, what's up with your partner?
Why, guys, why can't you go in the
house? I don't know, she's normally way more level-headed.
Well, I guess that explains that.
She's gonna get herself killed. Hutch, you have to do something.
You guys, go get the Chief Pedro and the rest of the force. Beatrice, can I count on you for some DNA?
Already on it.
Ah, crap, she's taking the cop car. Guess I'm on the